To change the micro to B from reverse to parallel flow, first loosen up the glands to allow the heat exchanger to turn. Remove the plug and gland from the back of the EC. Pull back the heat exchanger and put the discharge tube into the EC. And the plug and gland into the cylinder. Tighten with a half inch wrench.